Cassandra.
What? That's not...
There you are. Still not married or having a decent job. Going around having silly
boring
adventures. Well,
shut
I have another adventure. That idiot Roger is just dragging you into a world of indecency. I'm going to smack some sense into you, young woman. Actually, I can't hit my little girl, so I'll just punch that good-for-nothing idiot friend of yours. You, Roger, or whatever. You dare waste my daughter's time with your stupid adventures. Your inconclusive silly jokes. You haven't seen the last of your suffering, you little pest. Roger is just dragging you into a world of indecency. I want you to act like your dad and do something for your life. Actually, idiot friend of yours, I can't hit my little girl. You, or your girl, I'll just punch that you-haven't, whatever.
Silly yogurt.
I can't get up.
Get me away from that madman.
Come on. Call me when you have a successful job, Sugar Plum.
Attention to evil duck. Attention to evil duck. The ladder has been posted on table 3. The ladder has been posted on table 3. Connect as soon as possible, please. Thank you.
Dear evil duck. Sorry. Seems this was not the correct location of the unicorn. Head for the...
Shut up, Pete!
The Royal Mansion. Unicorn is here. I can feel it.
Where's Unicorn?
Probably inside, I guess.
Alexandra Forte. You're supposed to test but one. Prepare to engage in battle.
Huh?
Hey! It's Stalker Guy!
You shall die! Ha! Oh, no matter.
You tell me the road to Edinburgh! Thank you!
Nah. Okay, how about this? Enough of this silly dress. So you figured me out? Yes, I was a robot in disguise all along. Now with my umbrella, this battle shall really open with too hard.
Well, let's go inside the mansion anyway.
Unicorn!
Unicorn!
But now we still don't know who's responsible.
Right, but wait a minute, now I think about it. While we were talking about the unicorn, I think I saw Weena looking at us. And when I was looking for the unicorn, there was Weena doing something, kidnapping something.
Ha! Let's talk to him then.
Okay, Weena.
It's over!
Speak!
Don't try to fool us. Why did you do it? Damn you, Weena!
Ha! Ha!